Of fake fentanyl pills are off the streets at this hour.
Now, fentanyl is a powerful painkiller that can easily kill someone. The new Hanover County Sheriff's Office confiscated this. That's over 9,000 pills that you see here on your screen. DeAndre Sweet and Jeffrey White are now in prison, charged with dealing the drugs. Sweet is being held under a $3 million bond.